I am Sridhar Dasika. I work as a senior software developer at AWS Infrastructure. Before AWS, I was in software for chip design. But one of the things that was missing was working with scale and having that large scale impact. As a child, one of the things that I really loved was building stuff. So I used to make my own bow and arrows and things like that. So I always wanted to be a builder. You actually build and own really complex, huge system with a very high customer impact. So exciting, happening, dynamic work environment. There is never a dull day. During my role at AWS, I've seen that you're given that space to take risks. So that's another key thing, to be able to take risk and move really quickly. To be able to go from an ideation phase to actually seeing it implemented and deployed to a customer. And this happens like in a period of 6 to 8 weeks. And you can actually see whatever you do used by a customer. So that brings in a huge sense of fulfillment in what you do. Like what you do actually matters and makes a real world impact.